Hi friends, welcome. Today's BC, The Greatness Guide, written by Robin Sharma. Chapter number 4, Be a Rockstar at Work. I just finished reading an article in Fortune and the Google Quiz on all their economic success. It inspired a torrent of ideas. Readings like that is not it. It got me thinking about the importance of showing up fully at work. Giving the fullness of your brilliance and playing full out. Being wildly passionate about your to-dos. Being breathtakingly committed to your big projects and the best opportunities. Being a rock star in whatever you do each day to put bread on your table. Work gives meaning to our lives. It influences our self-worth and the way we perceive our place and under the sun. Being great at what you do is not just something you do for the organization you work for. It is a gift you give yourself. Being spectacularly great at your work promotes personal respect, excitement, and just makes your life a lot more interesting. Good things happen to people who do good things. And when you bring your highest talents and deepest devotion to the work you do, what you are really doing is setting yourself up a richer, happier and more fulfilling experience of living. How do you feel after an ultra-productive day? How do you feel when you have given your best, had fun with your teammates and gone the extra mile for certain customers? How do you feel when you have brought more art to what you do for your living? How do you feel when you reached for your greatest goals and grabbed them? It feels pretty good, does not it? And you don't need to have the biggest title to do the best job. This point makes me think of the words Dr. Martin Luther King Jr., one of my heroes, who once observed, "If a man is called to be a street sweeper, he should sweep the streets even as a Michelangelo painted." Or as Beethoven composed music or Shakespeare wrote poetry, "He should sweep streets so well that all the hosts of heaven and earth will pause to say, here lived a great street sweeper who did his job well." So be a rock star at work today. Walk onto the stage of this day and play your heart out. Give the performance of your life. Wow your audience and get them cheering for you. Be the Bono of selling staplers. Be the Keith Richards of accounting. Be the Jimi Hendrix of human resources. And when you get famous and people from all over ask you for your autograph, make sure you drop me a line. I had love to hear from you. Thanks for watching.